our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. And here we have Real Madrid against Atletico Madrid. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin. Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble. The neighbours of Madrid, the capital derby, so much at stake when Real face Atletico. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
A very skillful playmaker, Coquelin. Not the sort to get too wrapped up in his own game, because he worked hard for his team, but he's capable of some very imaginative flicks and tricks. He's one to watch.
Yes, getting the best out of him will count for so much. Real Madrid seeing more of the ball, but still aren't carrying much goal threat. Modric. Carvajal pumps it into the area. He's there to get rid. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Koke passes it through. Griezmann goes long. Great save.
And that's a really instinctive stop too. Great reflexes to make it happen. I thought he showed class there.
Looks to thread it through.
Martinez has a goal!
It's a loose ball. Down that left-hand side. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch.
Okay.
If you have just joined us, you'll be glad to know that you haven't missed a goal. Toni Kroos. Modric. And it's Bale. No, that's not the ball he wanted. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Cristiano Ronaldo. Complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Toni Kroos. Towards the front. There's the end of the first half. Engrossing half. But we're still where we started. 0-0. Start of another 45 minutes. 0-0 then, and we're back on the way. Koke pumps it forwards. Diem Sequeira tries a through ball. Now here's the through ball. Shade too heavy. He can pick that up. Marcelo floats one over. He's got the ball, he's got the space. Can he get the shot away? Juanfran pushed it clear. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! He's got a long way up the way. It's Bale. The side really getting hold of the ball. It's a long forward pass. Real chance to break. Looks like a good ball through. Okay. Went get to from here? That intervention was very necessary. Well into the second half, and still there's nothing between them. Griezmann tried to play it through.
Yeah, it was a case of good awareness too. That wasn't quite matched by the right weight of pass. It only needed just a little bit more behind it, and he was through.
Okay. Jackson Martinez plays it out to the wing. Fernando Torres.
And this is when your experienced players should keep it forward. They've got to help them keep it better than this.
And he's pulled it up for that challenge. Thrust towards the front line. Thiago positions himself well and cuts it out. Griezmann with the ball through. Jackson Martinez. And the ball's come out.
Well, at the team's level now, possession is everything for him. He can't keep giving it away. It's all very neat football, but time is against them now and they need to get the ball forward.
Spoon forward. Oh, too much weight on that. Just the goalkeeper to beat. That's superb from Jackson Martinez.
And you can't but admire that from a player from whom we expect to come to the fore at crucial, crucial moments. Doing it, however, is another matter, and his influence just grows and grows.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly. That is it, the referee has seen enough. Always in the balance, and in the end, one goal was enough.